I was 15 years old. We had an assembly in high school where a paramedic came and talked to our whole audience, our whole class, about the dangers of drinking and driving. And so they showed up with this really gruesome slideshow with all these horrible wrecks that were the result of drinking and driving. And the whole time all I could think about was, wow, this woman has the coolest job. This is what I want to do. And it just hit me like a bolt of lightning. This is what I want to be when I grow up.